foot, didn't he?
Them that there was going to be a problem with a fire because there's too many homeless that are making homes in the city of Hemet vacant lots, and nothing was done. And I told them that there's prostitutes making holes, doing their businesses here, and they have covers to cover themselves. I know who they are, and the police know who they are, but they have to catch them at it. But it's a disgrace. And District Attorney Hestron told us citizens that we have to have a voice. We need to speak up and let authorities know what's going on. I know we're short-staffed with police, but we as a people need to take back a community and make it sinless. Get the devil out of here.